You should take Deplastifying the Planet if you're looking for hands-on experience in the corporation world while working on really interesting projects that are helping for a better future with no plastic.
You should take Deplastifying the Planet if you have strong opinions and if you can see a vision of the world without plastic.
This course taught me how to communicate with my project team and understand how important it is to keep a rapport with my client. And I think it was really important to see the growth of a project dependent on how many different streams of input you get.
If you're interested in designing a product or if you're interested in business innovation, these projects at the class will provide that space for you. So I think it's really a good opportunity.
The main component that's extremely different is the hands-on experience. A lot of times you're learning materials and you don't really know what to do or how to apply that knowledge, and this gives you a really well orchestrated and structured kind of course to apply yourself.
If you have people with different skill sets, with different backgrounds and different thoughts about what product means, what sustainability means, that's when actually get good teams that are able to build the future.
It's really less of a class and more of a time to be creative and to be challenged and to think about things that you probably haven't thought about.
This class has put me, you know, into contact with packaging designers, formulators, and other entrepreneurs who I could have never met anywhere else, and I think it's just extremely valuable experience.